Hello and welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I would like to show you how I created this burnt wood text effect using After Effects. Let's see the preview of what we are going to create today. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Create a new composition. Name the composition as main. I am choosing a 1920x1080 composition with a frame rate of 30 and a duration of 20 seconds. I am importing the background image, a wood texture. You can download them from the stock image websites. I will leave a link in the description for those websites. I am scaling down the texture image as it is too big to the composition. Create a new text layer and type in your text. I am typing in "Stay home, stay safe." Choose a cursive style font so that you get a nice looking animation. Align the text to the center of the composition. Select the text layer and right click and click on create and choose create masks from text. In the effects and presets panel, search for stroke effect and apply it into the outline layer. Click on the all masks checkbox. Set the brush size to 3.5 and in the paint style, click on reveal original image. Search for tint effect from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the outline layer. Map white to a dark brown color. Set the blending mode to overlay. At the end of the timeline, create a keyframe for N property with 100%. And at the start of the timeline, set the N value to 0.5. Duplicate the outline layer and rename it to Box Blur. Search for Fast Box Blur effect and apply it into the Box Blur layer. Set the blur radius to 3 and click on Repeat Edge Pixels. Duplicate the Box Blur layer and bring the duplicated layer below the outline layer. Duplicate the Box Blur layer again and rename it to Glow. Delete the fast box blur effect from the glow layer. Change the map white to color from dark brown to orange color. In the effects and presets panel, search for glow effect and apply it into the glow layer. Go to the stroke effect, set the keyframe for start value with 0%, and at the end of the timeline, set the start value to 100%. Select all the layers and make them 3D layers. Select all the layers and right click and click on pre-compose. Name them as you wish. Click on move all attributes and click OK. Create a new camera layer. Make the layer as 3D. Keyframing the point of interest, the position, and the orientation of the camera creates the animation for the camera layer. Using these three camera tools, make the 3D animation as you like. Create a new solid layer. And double click on the rectangle tool so that to create a complete mask around the composition. And in the mask path, set the units to percentage of source and set the top percentage to 12 and bottom percentage to 88. click on the inverted checkbox so that you get a letterbox effect. That's it. Hope you like the video. Let's see the output once again. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post the videos. Click on the like button and share it with your friends. Comment down if you have anything to ask. And once again, thanks for being here and supporting me. This is Raudran signing off.